Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel Web Tech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can flip text on Canva. So flipping text feature is a pro version feature of Canva. So if you don't have a pro version of Canva, then you can do it another way, which is firstly you can add in some text. Now what you need to do is go ahead and download this. Go to share and download it on your device. Now you can remove this selected one. Now upload the file that you just downloaded. Go to uploads and click on upload file. Now after the file has been uploaded, you can select it again and then you can make this a bit smaller. And after you do that, you can see an option for flip. You can only flip pictures in Canva, in the free version of Canva, and not the text. So if you want to flip the text, you need to do it this way. Go ahead and click on flip. You can flip it horizontally, or if you want, you can also flip it vertically. So that's how you can flip text on Canva if you don't have a pro version of Canva. So I hope you guys liked this video and found this video to be helpful. If you did, hit subscribe to our channel. Also turn on the notifications so you don't miss videos similar to this. That will be it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one.